Well, ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Venice Beach, California, weighing 251 pounds, the United States heavyweight champion, Sting! His opponent from Palm Beach, Florida, 262 pounds, Mike Bieber.
The Little Stingers are out in force here today on TBS. Jim Ross back with you here on the Man of Man. Thanks for being with us, everyone. This Saturday on WCW, on our flagship broadcast, 2 hours of exciting WCW action on WCW Saturday night. And it will be Sting and Beautiful Bobby taking on Cactus Jack and Abdullah the Butcher. That's Sting and Beautiful Bobby versus Cactus Jack and Abdullah the Butcher. And that'll be this Saturday, 6 o'clock Eastern Time here on TBS. Sting will also be at center stage tomorrow, 7 o'clock on West Peachtree. United States heavyweight champion preparing to step into the unknown in the Chamber of Horror steel cage matchup. The Dean, Gordon Sully, will have more on that in the broadcast. Shoulder block by the Stinger and the veteran Mike Fever, who has a very impressive one-loss record in regional competition. Decides to take a little time out here, a little hiatus. And the Stinger is going to move these proceedings along. Maybe he should be a senator. If he could expedite any proceedings, that would be most beneficial. Fever with a cheap shot.
Cheap shot.
Yeah, no kidding, Sting. It was a cheap shot. Single leg pickup. Oh, did he spit on him? Oh, that's sickening and very pulsing. And he is going to pay for that. Sting opening up a tremendous offense. And he's going for the Scorpion Deathlock. He's got it locked in. It's a submission move. Nobody gets out of that one.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner
and
of the
we'll see Cactus Jack, but first, take a glimpse of this.